Hi everyone, this is Kazuki. Thank you for watching the video. So today I'm going to show you how to build your own digital clone and so with Grasp. So Grasp is a like social web highlighter, and you can capture what you resonate with on the web, like while reading articles or watching videos on YouTube, and so then through the browser extension. And then once you capture something, and you can see what you learned or what you are interested in your profile, and your followers or coworkers, friends, anyone can see your like what you are reading, learning these days. And then, like based on that data, and this is by the way, like closed beta, so we are onboarding one by one. So if you're interested, in please sign up for Waitlist or contact us. And then, so this is my own models based on my like learnings, past learnings, and also you can see, you can, I mean, simply you can ask me anything, and if I know something, then I will answer you, and if I don't know, I will tell you I don't know. Then let's say, also like you can see my knowledge graph, so you can see what I know about in learning, knowledge management. Or founding story, growth hacking, or something like that. So you can ask me something like that. So let's say, let's ask, what's the best learning technique? Then my digital clone, digital model, answers you. Oh, okay, finding technique is one way, simple way, and something like this. You can see a list of the articles, videos that I got inspiration or ideas from. And you can also see my notes, what I saw, what I thought about for this, like context. And if you click it, say if you click it, and if you, especially if you use Chrome, you will see, you can directly redirect it to the highlight part, something like this. So yeah, let's ask. Okay, what's the future of AI? Something like that. Anything, if you want to ask. Okay, AI is going to play a major role in the future, or something like this. And also, you can see, like, oh, Elon Musk said, and something like this, YouTube video, yeah, something like that. And let's say if you ask, something that I don't know, I will tell you I don't know. But maybe Kate, I will suggest some people who may know about, maybe Kate knows about it. So you can ask Kate. And you can also see, his knowledge graph too. So you can see what he knows about, what he's interested in, and also his Grasp profile. So let's say, the best note-taking method. Let's say, anything I can ask. A perfect way to take notes, different people. Okay, yeah, this is interesting. And you can see some, like articles, Oh, okay, and I can see his notes. So you can find, some inspiration or some new ideas, or if you're looking for some reading list, you can find it from me, Kay, or other, like Grasp users. So yeah, this is the basic concept, and we are, as I mentioned, we are testing out, this feature and onboarding, like one by one, if like so I hope you enjoy it. So because the reason we are working on this is like, kind of we want to democratize access to other people's learning, even if they die, even after they die. So let's say with this, models, this is to alpha to beta, but I mean, what we want to do is like, leaving your knowledge, what you learned, what you know about, and put them in somewhere. Then anyone, let's say your grandchildren, grandchildren, or people 100 years later can access, your knowledge, and ask you anything. So because this is kind of from my past experience, so near death experience. So when I was 20, I had a subdural hematoma, and left side of my body paralyzed, and I was almost dead. But since then, I've been thinking about what's the best way, how can I contribute, to humanity even after I die, how can I put all the information in my brain to somewhere on the internet so that then, anyone can ask me anything. So this is just the beginning, and we are just testing out. So maybe something work, but some won't. So we want to see, how it goes. But hope you like it, and please let me know if you have any question. Thank you so much for watching. And this is December 30, so yeah, still 2022 hasn't yet ended in my sight. So, but Happy New Year if you're watching this video in 2023. Yeah, anyway, thank you for watching. Bye.